Iowa's female senator has a message for Iowans on this tax day. Right away this morning, Joni Ernst issued a statement saying today is another painful reminder for Iowans of the frustrations they face due to the outdated and complicated tax code. She went on to say, in part, tax filing must be made easier for all Americans. Now is the time for Washington to come together to iron out loopholes to lower rates and create jobs.